did I tell you that my neighbor got arrested yesterday?
What? Who, Samantha?
No, you didn't.
What for?
Yeah, I guess she just got mixed in with, like, a bad crowd. It's crazy. You just never really know someone, you know?
Yeah, I know. Edward Norton taught me that.
What? Hey, a penny!
Wait, you're not actually considering picking that up, are you?
Yeah, why not?
Don't you remember what happened to me last summer?
Oh my gosh, you're still hung up on that? Come on, it was just a couple of bad days. It wasn't the penny's fault.
Oh really? That's what you think? Shall we reminisce? So last night I watched this movie where the entire time this guy is on trial for murder and he convinces everyone that he has like a split personality disorder, right? But at the end, after he wins the trial, you find out he was faking it the entire time. Ooh, spoiler alert.
Guess I won't be watching that movie anytime soon.
It just made me think, you know? I mean, the power of entertainment like that is crazy sometimes. It just gets in my head. You never really know someone, I guess.
You honestly just think way too much sometimes. But looks like I have an hour to work, so we should just get going.
Oh, hey, Sam.
She's so great.
Oh, look, a penny! This weekend should be filled with lots of good luck. Go.
Guess that penny wasn't really that lucky after all.
Oh please, that was just a coincidence.
I hope Caleb asked me to meet his parents today. I know they'll love me. I'm lovable, right? Oh, an aunt! Do aunts have feelings?
Hey!
Hey, wanna go for a walk?
Sure!
Yep, right. He loves me. He's totally going to ask me to meet his parents.
So, Ella, I don't really think this is gonna work out.
Yes, of course I would! Wait, hold on a second. What?
Listen, it's not me. It's you.
What?
I'm glad we could talk this through.
What are you talking about? We talked nothing through!
Put it there. Talk to you later.
What just happened?
Wait, so he just broke up with you, shook your hand, and then left?
Yes, it was the weirdest thing.
Man, that sucks. I'm sorry.
Yeah, these last few days have really sucked, but I'm sure it'll get better. You've got to be kidding me!
You're way too paranoid.
But it's heads down, too. That's supposed to be bad luck.
You need to calm down, because it's bad for your health. Hold on. No way. Oh my god, no way.
What happened?
Okay, alright, I'll be home soon. Love you. Bye. Dude, my mom just won like $1,000 in the lottery.
You're kidding.
No.
It's the penny.
What are you talking about?
It's mocking me. Giving you good luck when you're supposed to get bad luck. Just like it gave me bad luck when I was supposed to get good luck.
You're being way too crazy about all of this.
You're probably right. Oh, what?